All right, let's make some liquid nitrogen. It's the next day. Let's see how much we got. Basically full. Still a fair bit left in there. The thermocouple on this meter isn't designed for temperatures this low, but let's see what we get. Should be closer to about negative 300, but again, this is the wrong type of probe for that. And this is kind of neat. I was dipping random things in the liquid air, and I was messing with these lights here, and you can see how it's all crackled like that. The thermal shock from dipping it suddenly in the liquid nitrogen was enough to actually make the plastic crackle like that. So, let's do it to another one. No crackles on that one. Try it on another one. Here's another fun one. You can freeze mercury. It's got a crack in it now. I'll have to empty this one out.